guys, just coming at you with an update on my hair. I'm about a month and a half post since my big chop in September. So, this is what my hair is looking like. And I'm just about to do the deep condition. That's a wrap. So, deep condition on dry hair as per usual. I love it on my dry hair, it just soaks it all up. So I'm probably gonna keep this in my hair for a few hours and then wash it out with apple cider vinegar. And that's what I'm gonna do, probably twist it out. So thanks for watching and thank you so much for staying tuned. Peace out.